Hey, Mr. Gorell, you've been silent on the Hobby Lobby ruling. Do you support or oppose it? Mr. Gorell, don't you believe that the voters in your district deserve to hear what you have to say on this? Mr. Gorell, do you support or oppose the Supreme Court's ruling in a Hobby Lobby case? Do you believe that companies should be able to have religious exemptions? Non-religious companies should have religious exemptions.
Yeah, Mark, what did you say, Mark?